so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long